And starting today, fans and supporters of former President Ronald Reagan can once again hear the voice of the Gipper.
A hologram of the 40th president debuted at the Reagan Presidential Library in California. Visitors will be ushered to a room where they can get up close and personal with a 3D version of the great communicator. The $1.5 million exhibit is the first of its kind among U.S. presidential libraries. It's pretty cool.
That's kind of amazing. It is kind of cool. Yeah.